good morning. So God has miraculously healed the infection, and I'm feeling much better. So let's go to work and, well, we don't have much to do, but let's go to work. Yeah.
Looky, it's so cute. I like bees.
So, Ben is about to walk in the door. Give him about 2 minutes. My coworker's vehicle was stolen, and I'm actually very tired, but we're gonna go swimming tonight because swim! I also got a crate that I'm gonna use as a, raised garden bed. Little lucky. I head that way first. Come out here. And, lucky! It fits perfectly. So that's gonna hold some squash eventually. Swimming!
Swimming.
So, after swimming, we came home and took a shower. And Ben's doing the dishes because he's awesome. We went to go get him a new inhaler. A friend helped pay for it. Thank you to that friend. And I'm going to bed because it's past my bedtime. Anything else today?
Work was crazier than normal. It's crazy. I get home, had a really delicious supper fixed by my baby. Then we went swimming. My inhaler ran out. Went to go get that fixed. And
I thought you were gonna do a bonk.
Bonk.
Now
I'm doing dishes and gonna keep her awake.
With that, guts will be done. Much love to you all. Okay, thanks, bye.